6 Kenya Hypersonics 480 into 390, the rest are double figures. As the green light is on, they're locked away. Lures on the roll. We're set for a start. Race 5 from Horsham, they're ready. And racing 2, away fast from box number 5 would have been Kamiko, showing good speed. The inside now, Lightning Jet is racing through into third on the fence. Idyllic Luther for the back would have been Ice Ice Baby in the centre, followed for the back by Kenya Hypersonic, and then came Dash of Sally. Mighty Quinn the favourite, second last, and 2 lengths to Dirty Dash on the swing for home, and Lightning Jetta took over at race for home, 2 clear. Idyllic Luther's into the clear and running on strong. Lightning Jetta kicking hard. Idyllic Luther's coming late, but Lightning Jetta will just win. Second, Idyllic Luther. Third, Mighty Quinn. And fourth, Ice Ice Baby. Back behind those, Kamiko. And then came Dirty Dash, Kenya Hypersonic, and Dash of Sally was last in the running, 27 and 10. Lightning Jetta hangs on to win for Tracy Salter. Idyllic Luther was very game. It started at 101. It's ran second, not beaten far. It'll be 3, though, winning Lightning Jetta. Black Beach by Bernardo out of My Gal Penny. For Tracy Salter at Crowlands and the OTB Jetta Syndicate winning owners, and there's a bunch of them involved in Lightning Jetta, who takes the prize at start 11 today. Win number 3 has also 3 minor placings along to his name, and he takes the chocolates in the first leg of the quaddy. Interim numbers 3, 2, 1 and 4. Interim numbers 3, 2, 1 and 4 after race 5, the first leg of the quaddy, 27.